yo.
So I'm here. I'm walking up to the gates. I'm gonna show y'all the food.
Say pimps and players, what it do? My name is Kisi and welcome back to my channel. So in today's vlog, I'm just showing y'all my experience at the Pink Friday 2 concert. I went to the Atlanta show night 2 and I had me a grand old time. So let's see what it was talking about. And yes, I did actually come to the concert by myself, but you couldn't really tell it. Like, the vibes were just so good. I didn't really feel like I came by myself, you know?
This is your captain speaking. Please prepare for our final descent into Atlanta, Georgia.
I'm gonna go.
have no idea what was up with this zoom in quality, so y'all bear with me. It's gonna happen a few more times.
I'm gonna feel like a nothing. I'm gonna get my show footage, let me go. I'm gonna fuck out of the How y'all feeling? Make some noise. Put your middle fingers up right now, man. We're having a good fucking time.
Fuck I go hard in the motherfucking pain, nigga. Nigga, say it, nigga. What the fuck you think, nigga?
Put your phone in.
Now the theme was pink and I was gonna participate, but I just don't really like pink like that.
I ain't gonna hold y'all. This wig was not glued to my head. Earlier today I glued it to my head, but by the time I was getting ready for the concert, I was sweating so much that the glue came undone. So it was not attached to my head. If the wind was blowing, this would have flew away, but it didn't. Cause the grace of God. Don't I look cute? Yeah, look at my little wig braids.
I bet you wish that I was still right there. Used to live right there.